Ebbetts Pass at 8,736 feet is a high mountain pass through the Sierra Nevada range in Alpine County, California. Ebbetts is the eastern of two passes in the area traversed by California State Route 4. The western pass is the Pacific Great Summit at 8,050 feet. Ebbetts is registered as a California Historical Landmark. From the Pacific Grade to Ebbetts Pass itself, travelers find one of the most untamed Trans-Sierra routes, the Ebbetts Pass National Scenic Byway. This byway is a 61-mile stretch of highways 4 and 89 between the towns of Arnold in Calaveras County and Markleyville in Alpine County, California. Glacially carved valleys, granite outcroppings, deep river gorges, thick forests, open meadows, pristine alpine lakes, swiftly flowing cascades, rivers, streams, just a few of the natural wonders awaiting you as you travel the Ebbetts Pass National Scenic Byway. Starting in 1956, my folks discovered this area for themselves after being invited here by friends who owned a cabin in the valley, Hermit Valley, tucked between the Pacific Great Summit and Ebbetts Pass itself. It was a yearly retreat for our family, and myriads of fond memories flood my mind when I look back at pictures or think to those good times. Today, my kids and I still make sure to pay this area several visits each summer. Recently, in looking through some of my dad's old 8mm home movies, I came across some gems of what it was like to camp in this area in the late 50s and early 60s. Relax and enjoy camping in Hermit Valley in the 1960s.